welcome, welcome, one and all, to Joker's Room of Fun, Mayhem and Prizes. What will it be? Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Who knows? You pays your money and you takes your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes.
Hi, I'm Booster Gold. You might remember me from other exploration adventures, such as the Tomorrow District, Gotham's Otisburg, and the inspirational Centennial Park. Today's exploration will take us to the Historic District, a city district simply brimming with history.
Hello there, mate. How have you been? All right, I'll cut the chumminess. I know we don't have much history together, but together, we could make history. And speaking of history, I'm in the business of collecting things. Old things, new things, sometimes blue things, but most importantly, things with power. Ah, I got your attention. Good. Meet me at this secret location and I'll give you the details of this little arrangement.
This modern hydroelectric power station generates enough electricity to keep the entire city running year-round. The energy station is funded by LexCorp, though if the station ever fails, I think that I, Booster Gold, could power the city for at least an hour. Well, maybe 10 minutes. Okay, 19 seconds. The Central Auxiliary Operations Dam of Metropolis is one of the largest dams in the entire country. It's an arch-style dam, which means that it's designed to curve upstream so that the force of the water against it presses against the arch. The name's a little plain for me. Gold Dam has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
Who messed up our rings, I'm gonna pound their head right through the back of yesterday.
One of the oldest and most regal buildings in all of Metropolis, City Hall, is where all the important decisions of the city are made. Or it was before Brainiac invaded and the building was buried in rubble. Unfortunately, I was a little late to the scene. For a so-called historic district, I felt the history was a bit lacking. Unlike my history with Flakey's, the super-powered cereal for a super-powered breakfast.